behind both defensemen. Lucic working down the wing. Demers gets it to the line, but not out. Seidenberg off of Demers' legs. He dives, but can't clear. Krug in front, tipped off Demers' stick. It's still loose. Lucic finds Griffith. Seth Griffith.
Had a number of good looks tonight. He's got a good offensive skill set, a really good shot. We mentioned that early in the game. It's pretty obvious. He's been around the puck. He's trying to learn the game at the NHL level, be better defensive, more responsible. He rotates out high by the blue line. Krug uses his speed and his body positioning in order to take that puck off the boards, but get it on his forehand. In order to get a puck in the net, Lucci's doing a good job along with Krejci to hunt the puck in front of the goal to keep the play alive. And then Griffith, who's in real good position defensively, he's able to cruise right into that slot, pick up the loose puck. Head up, eyes up, picks out his spot, glove side, just inside that near post to tie it.
The book on Seth Griffith was he's pretty quick and he's got really good hands.